Hey everybody, quick little web extra today. Out at the coal mine where they're having all the rescue operations going on in Raleigh County, the Raleigh-Boone County line, earlier they had problems. The crews went in and then the methane built up and they had to pull back out. Weather complicated the situation. As a cold front came through, we had rain, but that wasn't really so much the deal inside the mine as it was the atmospheric pressure. When a cold front comes through, the pressure goes down. We're going to use a little example here. Let's pretend like this pop bottle is a coal mine, because a coal mine is nothing more than what? It's basically a container once you mine it out, right, in the ground. There's pressure inside, a known pressure. Well, there are a couple of openings, obviously, on one end of the mine, and then they were drilling some holes. And as the pressure outside the mine is lower, air moves from high pressure to low pressure. So if you make high pressure inside the mine, it would be higher, stays the same, right, in this case of the mine, and then there, you release that pressure. Now, as you release the pressure, the air moves out. And in this case, there's also gas, methane gas that's embedded in the coal, and then, of course, as the air goes out, the methane is being drawn out of the coal, too. Just like in the pop, when you shake it up, there's a gas in there, too. It's CO2, and it creates the bubbles, and you can still see the bubbles forming here as the pressure from the high pressure escapes to the low pressure outside of the container. So that's kind of the way to think about what happened. And now they're saying that the levels have stabilized so that they can get the crews in there, the levels of the methane, and they've been able to fan that out and evacuate that because the pressure outside in the atmosphere is higher, so they can kind of stabilize that. If another area of low pressure were to come over, they may have the same type of a problem. They say it's a known problem that they deal with all the time when it comes to the mining industry. So just want to give you that little explanation. A huge hat tip to WVU and the experts there in mining. We kind of got a good tip on that from them. We wanted to just use the internet to explain it, and we hope you that helps to kind of clear up what happened there. Also, the rain didn't help as they were trying to cut new roads and move the equipment on up. Got very muddy up there, but that's kind of an external problem as opposed to the internal problem. So just wanted to bring that little update right here online.